John, public enemy number one, Dillinger. Wooden pistol. During one of his prison escapes, Dillinger carved a wooden pistol and used it to intimidate his way out of jail. This fake gun became a symbol of his cunning. FBI's most wanted. Dillinger was the first person to be declared public enemy number one by the FBI, a title that added to his legendary status.